my cousin in her bougie room. So cute. Jade be having her life together better than I do.
I can't do that on my phone, honey. Only she can.
Show them your chicken.
They're so cute. They're
from
my Easter
basket.
Yeah.
Not
that
you don't
know if
they saw those anymore.
Because,
you know, it's
careless.
Yeah,
I know. It's
not
a
maternal. Oh, there's
nothing in there. Where's all your eggs?
I know because stuffed animals have
stuff
you can hook up to the computer now.
Oh,
all the
yeah.
Leggings, you know.
Yeah, they have to have flashing lights in me.
Uh-huh.
No worries for them.
And he's like, knows it better than me.
Yeah?
He loves it.
Give me a close up.
Character, that boy. No
Dave's
doll with him, that is for sure.
Right? I think he loves that I put it on video now, so now he just
showed
the bunny. Oh, you showed me the bunny. Okay, there's that.
Put it back where you found it. Throw it on the ground.
Oh, a truck? Yeah. Oh, you're bringing me your truck now?
I just look at myself.
Are you showing me all everything it does? Does it make noise?
No more.
The battery,
yeah,
makes a noise.
Yep, like that.
What sound does a truck make? Yeah.
He knows the sound.
Yeah, he does. New batteries.
Jordan, what sound does a pig make?
Ow, ow.
What does an owl say?
Ooh, ooh.
What does a lion say? What does a chicken say?
Oh, yeah, that's the chicken.
Oh, yeah,
pointed
the chicken,
to it.
Yeah.
I love when he gets the arm going.
How about a rabbit? A frog. What does a frog say?
Ribbit.
Yeah, a ribbit bunny goes like that because it's a bunny bird.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, the bunny hops. Hop,
hop, hop.
What is that?
Bang.
What is that? What is in your hand? What animal is that?
Turtle. Who is that in there? Is that Jordan?
Who's that?
Say his name is so cute. Jordan, say Jordan. Where's he?
Oh, there we go. The Jordan. Dude, look, it's right here. Here's the camera. Yeah, it's right there. So put the horsey over there and it will. Yeah, see?
No.
No. It's right. Are you doing the Emoji Pop? He loves that movie.
The Emoji movie?
Yeah.
It was jeans, actually. Huh? It was better than I thought it was gonna be.
Jeans, yeah, jeans. Yeah, every time we're making jeans, you have to watch.
Uh-huh.
I go like this. Jean.
So did you, is that cool in her bath?
I know, it feels like stood in the water.
Because I
told you
that one.
What's that?
What's that water?
Is that a camel?
Dad.
What?
Do you need a drink?
Grandpa. Oh, I'm sorry. He crawled at me because I moved the camera on to Max instead of him for a second.
Oh, yeah, so he likes to growl.
Yeah, I know. You a growler? Yeah. He's like, yeah.
He liked that one better. Smaller.
He's like, this one's a me size.
Mama's got it. Mama's got it. I won't let it go.
Jane's got it too. Both mamas.
Good morning, guys. I know I'm a mess. I literally just woke up, but I have a whole bunch of homework I have to do before work tonight. But my lighting right now is so great, and I'm very happy about it because I don't get very good lighting in here, usually. But our ceiling light broke, so we've been using this table lamp, and I have not made a video in here yet, so the lighting works perfectly. I'll probably keep it in here. Anyways, I'm taking an interpersonal communication class, and before I take a test, I go through it and I just highlight what I think is important in the books. But I'm reading through this book, and it's literally everything I just tested on for my psychology class on Monday. Why am I taking two of the exact same freaking classes?
Guess what? Those are the hours. So I'll have to come back next week. that done along with taking my placement.
All right, just waiting for my ride. We're gonna go and get my eye exam done. I dread these things every year, so I push them off until my glasses finally break. So here we go. All right, guys, I'm pretty excited. I got a new frames. I got something different. Usually I get these thin frames, and I got bigger frames this time. So I'm really excited. I'm supposed to be here in the next couple weeks. Yay! I came in to update you guys on this vlog, and look who's in my spot. Oh, out of focus. There we go. Look who's in my spot. You're gonna be my vlog now because you took my spot. Yeah, hi boy. Apparently he wanted some attention too and didn't want to not be featured at all in this vlog.
Oh. Yep. You just gonna keep talking?
Takes all the attention away. Yeah. Don't worry. You'll be in it. Hey guys, so I know there's quite a bit in this video that I look like a mess, for instance today. But I do hope you guys enjoyed this little vlogging that I did. I'm gonna try to do more of it. That was just from like the last 2-3 weeks or so, give or take. I just wanted to do this, kind of wrap everything up. I am gonna try vlogging a little more. I did the video on how did I not die in Washington, but I didn't like how it turned out, so I'm going to redo it better this time. He just wants all the attention. But I hope you guys enjoy, because I'm going to do this a little bit more for right now. Just kind of have some fun. I'm working on getting a new camera that I could take with me to vlog. Just one last quick thing before I go. I know I posted about it. Most of you probably already know this, but I have decided to change my degree to nursing. So I'm really excited, and starting in the fall, that's what I'm going to be working towards and getting my prerequisites done. So I just wanted to kind of do this little quick catch up, and I'm gonna try probably doing vlogging a little bit more, because all the plans I have for this summer and just this year in general. So I'm hoping I take you guys along with me, and I'm really excited for what's to come. Anyways, I love you guys, and I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time. Bye!